In large scale quantity, the nitric acid produced from Ostwald's method or Ostwald's process. So what is Ostwald process of method, method for the preparation of nitric acid is, here in the first step, ammonia went to atmospheric oxidation or catalytic oxidation. The particular step is called as catalytic oxidation. So ammonia reacts with oxygen or went to catalytic oxidation in the presence in the atmosphere and produces nitrogen monoxide. In the next step, the formed nitrogen monoxides further reacts with oxygen and produces nitrogen dioxide. So once again, in the first step for the preparation of nitric acid, ammonia went to catalytic oxidation in atmosphere in the presence of platinum or rhodium gas catalyst at 500 degree Kelvin temperature and 9 bar pressure to produce nitric oxide or nitrogen monoxide as product. Now in the next step, the formed nitric oxide reacts with oxygen to produce nitrogen dioxide. Here the nitrogen dioxide NO2. In the next step, the formed nitrogen dioxide reacts with water molecule to produce. So it may be written as forward backward reaction. And now in the last step of preparation of nitric acid, the formed nitrogen dioxide from the second step undergoes hydrolysis and produces 2 moles of nitric acid HNO3 plus NO. So remember, here during the preparation of nitric acid in Ostwald's process, there is the regeneration of nitrogen monoxide in the final step. So means the resulting nitrogen monoxide during the reaction will be recyclized. That means the produced compound nitrogen monoxide again starts from first second step. Again the formed nitrogen monoxide reacts with oxygen to produce nitrogen dioxide, and the formed nitrogen dioxide on, in its hydrolysis produces nitric acid again with the formation of one more nitrogen monoxide. It is recyclized, takes place in the Ostwald process for the preparation of nitric acid. Now the resulting nitric acid from Ostwald's method will have moisture. The moisture present in nitric acid will be eliminated by distillation about 68%, nearly 68% of its mass. Okay, the moisture present in the prepared nitric acid from Ostwald process will be eliminated by distillation process about 68% of its mass, whereas nearly 98% of HNO3 resulting from when above stated nitric acid reacted with concentrated sulfuric acid. That means from the 68% of dried or evaporated moistured nitric acid interact with concentrated sulfuric acid. As we know, concentrated sulfuric acid is a dehydrating agent. The used concentrated sulfuric acid can eliminate remaining portion of moisture present in the given nitric acid and finally yields as the formation of about to 98% of dry or pure nitric acid. So this is the preparation of nitric acid from potassium nitrate and sodium nitrate and H2SO4 in small quantities, whereas in large quantity, large scale quantity, it is produced from Ostwald process. Once again briefly, in Ostwald process, ammonia went to oxidative catalytic oxidation in the presence of platinum rhodium gas catalyst, 500 degree Kelvin temperature, 9 bar pressure, finally produces nitrogen monoxide. The formed nitrogen monoxide, further oxidation takes place to produce nitrogen dioxide. The nitrogen dioxide in its hydrolysis produces nitric acid with the formation of nitrogen monoxide again. The formed nitrogen monoxide recyclized here and again participated in the nitric acid preparation. The resulting HNO3 nitric acid in the moisture present in the resulting nitric acid will be eliminated by distillation process, about 68% of its volume, and remaining portion of moisture will be eliminated by treating this nitric acid with concentrated sulfuric acid. Then the resulting nitric acid will show nearly 98% of purity, and this is about nitric acid, preparation of nitric acid. After the preparation of nitric acid, let us move to explain properties followed by structure of nitric acid. Structure and properties of nitric acid. So let us have a side heading as properties. So what are the first one identified? Already the nitric acid is well available in the laboratory. It is a colorless liquid. It is a colorless liquid, and in liquid state it shows planar geometry, shows planar geometry. Liquid state or vapor state.